It's Kumarasis. I got 536 All India rank in Civil Service Examination 2018. My optional is Mathematics and this was my third attempt. In last year also I appeared for the interview, but unfortunately I could not make it to the final list. I would like to thank IMS Institute for their guidance and the resources. I was part of the IMS classroom program and Venkana sir has guided me. In preparing mathematics, one should always be careful about the nature of the examination. Mathematics has a vast number of the topics which students has to cover in depth and with conceptual clarity. One should make small notes so that quick revision can be done properly. And in recent time, UPSC also start deviating from its standard format and started to ask the proof of the theorems. Hence, one should also focus each and every theorem given in the syllabus. Finally, I would like to wish all the best for your future endeavor.